And welcome back to Let's Play RoboTrek Cave Mouth. And there's stuff to kill. Yeah, I leveled. Yay. And program. Let's give 5 points of power and 5 points of guard. That should be sufficient. I also added another program, Boom, in honor of Grandia. But we'll get into what that does later. So, that's dead. Oh, left me something. Stop walking in the water. Cure. Stupid gels. What's this say? Yep. Cave is full of hazards. Oh, it's Einst. Lots of bombs in the box. There's 6 boxes. Danger in the cave. Yeah, they brought bombs in here. Oh, at least he's doing something. Maybe he's nuts. Yeah, I'm with these people. Oh, okay. Pathway is now open. Save the children. Huh? Your bomb didn't do a lot of good, buddy. Are always failures? What? This guy is definitely a jerk. Yeah, sure, just push me right out of the way. And they're just leaving. Well, we can't make it through there. Yes, we know, it's blocked by fallen rocks. But, yeah. So, no, he didn't drop anything. Let's go up here, shall we? There's a hole. Before the bomb, it wasn't a hole, it was just a bunch of little cracks. So let's read this sign. Anti-Fisher Committee. I don't even know what to say to that. Another cure? So, let's fall down. Thump. Anyways, see that guy over there? Those are dangerous. Like, really dangerous. You shall see how dangerous later. But we're not going there yet. What we want to do is check out this little guy. Rusty drill. What could I possibly do with a rusty drill? I wonder. Oh, wrong button. I wonder if I could, you know, clean it up a little bit. Because of rust. Rusty drill. I wonder. But we need to go through the little waterway and get shot out right here. Now our goal is to go back home, combine said rusty drill with said clean, and get a normal drill. Yeah. Combine. A clean and the rusty drill. Drill combination possible. Where's the other capsule go? I know where the insides go, but where's the other capsule go? But yes, we now have a drill. Let's, leave here. Talk to Nagasa and save our game. Okay, it's saved. Now, let's... Nope, already know that one. That would be 3. There's 4. I already know that one. Level 5. Shield 1. I won't be making one of those yet. Not yet. Actually, am I? I'll take a little break and figure it out. And I've made a shield. Not just Shield 1, but Shield 2. Let's go to robot equipment. Yeah, all you gotta do is take a Shield 1 and combine it with a clean. So, I'm not gonna use that yet. Oh, I should repair. I'm only missing, like, 2 HP, but... it would be silly to go out not repaired. Just silly, I say. But yes, back to, the cave. And... stupid gels. Hate those things. Mostly because their ranged attack is so, so far away. It takes a long time, rather. But, time to get through here. Zzz, yay. Doesn't this look familiar? Time to find those kids. Oh, and that one's dead. No, nothing. Oh, stupid gels in their long animation. Yes, I pushed the wrong button. Items. Oh, a cure. Okay. I thought it would be gold, but eh. But yes, new enemies. Dangerous ones at that. Oh, there's 2 of them. Crap. Yeah, I want to bomb this one. They take almost no damage from the rage skill that I've been using up to this point. So, I pretty much have to do that. Yeah, they're only doing 1 damage because I put 10 points into guard. If I had 5 or less, at 5 they do... 3 damage a hit. And since I have only 30-some-odd HP, that hurts a lot. But... yeah, there's a lot of these. And gels. Oh, repair. Good stuff. And... ooh. A clean. That's good. Can't fit. Must walk slowly. Oh. Well, at least the skill that I put in initially still works well on those. Ooh, 1,000 GP. I shall take it and not complain. I'm getting rather lucky with bonus mags and capsules. But, yes, these. Well, that went terribly. That guy avoided Tribash like 6 times. Ugh, and more of them. Okay, both those groups are dead. He didn't drop me anything. Let's get this capsule, which is 250 GP. And I should just know there's a gel there. Some lag, which is annoying, but I'll deal with it. What does this say? Swift current ahead. Use caution. Spiders. Bastards. Oh. 200 GP. I shall take it. There's nothing in here. Hmm. What a waste of time. And I'm level 6, which is good, because, let's put a couple points in power and guard, a couple in speed and charge, actually, take a couple points out of that, add it to that, that's good. Let's go to the repair screen, because those damn spiders are beating the crap out of me. But I think I shall call this video. So, next time, we shall save children. So until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.